Hi. Okay, so Ian Lee is a K-pop idol, right? I was actually just thinking, if he is a real person and not a fake identity, then why doesn't he have any pictures of himself with other K-pop idols? I think seeing some real live human interaction on the internet would make Ian's existence a little bit more believable. Because right now his profile says, "Okay guys, I am definitely not two random faces mushed together through a beauty filter." So today I will be photoshopping my good friend Ian into pictures with other K-pop idols. We need skinship. And I'm also gonna recruit some K-pop fan accounts to help me out with this. Like, imagine you saw a picture of your favorite idol group with another random K-pop idol that you've never seen before pop up on a fan account. Like, obviously you think this person was real, right? I'll answer that for you. Yes! It definitely won't be disorienting and confusing for regular K-pop fans. We like a little bit of chaos here. Just a little bit, just to keep things fun. So my Photoshop skills will be tested today. As you know, they are very bad. The sad thing is that I thought this was okay until people pointed out it looked like his hair was gonna fly off his head. Or will it be funnier if the picture's bad? Like, if all the comments are like, "Wow, cutie Ian looks so good today," or like, "Thank you for feeding us hungry Lee's buy-ins, we're starving." But the picture looked like someone just plopped Ian in there with no regard for lighting and angles. That sounds kind of funny and scary. Great. And yes, we are in quarantine right now, so touching and hugging is bad. But we'll just say that these were taken before that happened. You know what I noticed? Ian actually has really small ears, so that's why you can't see them sometimes in photos, like this one. He always has trouble with his headset falling out anytime he has to dance. But you know what brand of earbuds that Ian really likes that never fall out? These ones, the Everyday E25 earbuds by Raycon. They are sponsoring today's video and funding Ian's future K-pop career. And as Ian's manager, who is working with the budget of a piece of dust compared to an actual entertainment company, Ian and me are very thankful. Since Ian is working in the music industry, he needs equipment that has at least 6 hours of playtime, easy Bluetooth pairing, comes in cute colors, and something that doesn't require him selling hundreds of toe pictures to pay for. Which, these Raycon earbuds only start at about half the price of any other premium wireless earbud on the market. And you can also save even more with 15% off if you buy through my link. My first experience with wireless headphones was actually really bad, so it kind of scared me from using wireless products ever again. But these Raycon ones have actually converted me back. My old wireless headphones would actually take so long for me to connect them to whatever I was using, and then after I finished connecting them, I would be like, "Was there any point in wasting 5 minutes to do this?" And I actually thought that all these products were the same, you know, since it's wireless, it's gonna sacrifice audio quality and playback for convenience. But I am actually surprised at how great these sound. And there is no audio lag either, which is awesome. Also, the Bluetooth on these things connects so fast that I barely have to do anything at all. So then I have more time to terribly edit some more pictures of Ian. Thanks again to Raycon, and don't forget that these are 15% off if you click the link in the description box down below. Okay, I am ready to edit Ian into some pictures. I have my editing glasses on, my editing hair, and we are ready. So it seemed like there were a lot of BTS fan accounts that followed Ian. So I'm gonna Photoshop Ian into one of BTS's dance practices. I went through their Instagram and I found this picture here. Just three guys being dudes. Taehyung looks like he's gonna kill someone. Jimin looks like Ollie London vibes. I'm just kidding. Oh my god, don't kill me, ARMY. I'm just kidding. Namjoon looking like almost 6 feet, but not quite there yet. So I'm actually gonna take this photo of RM and place it like over here, but put Ian's face on his face. Somehow. Like I said, I'm not that great at Photoshop yet, so this might look really bad. We'll put Ian like over here or something. How tall is he? I think his height is between Jimin's and Taehyung, so we'll just say something like that. RM to RM be like, "Oh man, I don't feel so good." Okay. How does that look? I think it'll look a little bit more real if Ian was behind them. Ooh, okay, perfect. Oh my god, Ian's gonna have a huge head compared to everyone. Okay, which Ian face do we use? I don't think any of them are at the right angle. I don't know. Maybe we can use this one and have Ian stare into the camera like he's on an episode of The Office. Actually, it kind of lines up pretty well, not gonna lie. Or maybe I'm just being delusional, but anyways. Okay, so I guess Ian will just be blonde for when he met BTS. Okay, after this, the tutorial said I'm supposed to go into Namjoon's face and delete that. Oh my god. That's not how you do it. What the hell? Ew! okay, I think I did something wrong. Just, why did he turn into like a Roblox character? Why is he so spiky? This looks so bad!
Oh, you know what? He shouldn't be wearing the same shirt as RM. You will obviously be able to tell that it's fake. So we're just gonna have Ian wear a plain white shirt, because he is a humble king. Okay, this is a lot harder than I thought. This looks terrible. Maybe we'll just use the blur tool and just blur everything. Maybe if it looks blurry, then people won't notice it as much. Just like how alcohol makes everyone blurry and attractive. Okay, we're just gonna say that this picture is a fail, but I'm not gonna delete it because it is too funny, so we're gonna have a BTS fan account post this picture and see what the armies say. They are gonna be so mean to Ian and bully him, I just know it. Okay, anyways, moving on, let's try something else. If I remember correctly, there was actually a Jungkook fan account that was following Ian, or me, and here we have a picture of Happy JK and Yoongi, and we're just gonna throw Ian in there, having a great time with his pals as well. Let's see, we'll put him, like, over here or something. You know those idols that are really great at catching the camera and making eye contact with it? That's Ian Lee, king of eye contact. You know what? I didn't make this picture of Ian. I took it from one of his tagged photos. And the smiling is kind of horrifying, but I feel like you guys do a better job of making Ian out of me better than me. If that even makes sense, because Ian looks like a different person every time, so I don't even know what the real Ian looks like. Aw, look, a little shooky tooth. Okay, this is not blending together very nicely. How do I make him blend into the background a bit more? He's kind of too, like, in your face right now. How about the blur tool? That always works, right? Oop, the camera caught Jungkook and Suga slipping. But not Ian, he's always the king of being ready. Okay, next, how about we have Ian hang out with the girlies from Twice? They are from the same company, and obviously a trainee can hang out with JYP's biggest girl group at the moment. That's normal, right? I'm kind of wondering if Naeon and Momo use that Asian beautifying filter, because after editing Ian's face in all those Asian beauty apps, I can kind of recognize the signs of, oh, someone just did a little bit of face whitening and a little bit of smoothing tool. Nothing wrong with that though, they look really cute. They look like Ian. Okay, how big should Ian's head be? Well, I guess if he's behind both of them, his head should be more on the smaller side. Oh my god, guys, I'm actually using my brain for this. I'm kind of impressed. Wow, the bar is so low, I'm treating myself as if I have the IQ of, like, 50. You know what? That's okay, though. Having a 50 IQ is better than having a 0 IQ. And that is something that someone with 50 IQ would say. I actually took an IQ test before. You know what? I don't even know if I can call it that because I took it on the internet. And I'm pretty sure it was on like a Facebook app or something. But it said that I had like an IQ of 120 or something. And that's like a little bit more than above average. So not trying to flex or anything, but like I'm kind of smart-ish. What is this stick thing? It looks like one of those masks from the Black Plague. Ooh, okay, Ian just kinda peeking out from the back over here. Hey girlies, what's up? And the girlies be like, you weren't invited. What the heck are you doing here? We're telling on you. No, please, JYP finally let me out of the dungeon. I just need a breath of fresh air. Okay, I guess you can tag along, but stop bothering Jihyo. She can't be caught in a scandal between you and Daniel. Oh my god, sorry guys, it's getting kinda late and, it's delirious hours. So you guys have heard of Crush and Joy doing a collab, right? Well, that inspired Ian Lee to collab with her as well, and also wear the exact same clothes that Crush also wore. Okay, let's see, which Ian face will we go with this time? So first we kill Ian and make him into a ghost, and then you want to try and align as best as you can. Okay, maybe if I use this thing where it helps to shift the perspective of Ian's face, that will help, maybe? Oh, okay, that's kind of working. Okay, this might not end up looking terrible. Well, I don't know. Maybe I spoke too soon. Okay, so we just made Ian's face into Crush's face, kind of. Oh, wow. I'm following a tutorial, and I'm pretty much learning how to do this as I'm filming this video. Why is he always missing parts of his face? I'm so confused. Okay, I think I can save this. Just give me a few seconds. Oh, okay. Perfect. I fixed it. Okay, here we have... It doesn't look that bad, but it looks so bad! Okay, the color correction is great. Everything else is awful. Ugh, Ian, I am so sorry I am bad at Photoshop. Or should I be sorry to Crush because I am defiling his body right now? It's because I'm bad at following directions. I'm always like, well, if I skip a few steps, it'll probably be the same, and I'll save time. But nope, those steps are there for a reason. I am just so impatient. Okay, next we'll have Ian hang out with Itzy, maybe? I have some cute photos of them shopping around, and I think it'll be more believable if they're just casually hanging out. Is any of this believable at all? Should I even try to make this seem real at this point? It looks a little less out of place if I use this photo, because They're both wearing denim jackets. And that's pretty much it. Oh god, photoshopping is making my brain hurt. I feel like I'm using so many brain cells at the moment. So good thing I have those 50 IQ points to help me out. Oh yeah guys, do you remember when I drew Itzy that fan art and sent it to the JYP building? I checked the tracking recently because I was like, hey, where is it? And it turns out that it is still in transit. It has been like 5 months and I don't know where the hell that thing is. Cause when I dropped it off at the post office, the lady told me it'd take like, I don't know, 3 to 4 weeks. And just like a casual 4 months later, 5 months later actually, it is still God knows where. You know what though? Maybe it's for the best. I think JYP has had enough of my shenanigans for a lifetime. Ooh, look at how handsome Ian is. He do be smizing though, with his crooked eyes and his lopsided jaw.
Okay, so it's been a few days and I sent out these monstrosities to some fan accounts. There were some BTS accounts, GOT7 accounts, AT's accounts that had a pretty sizable following that DM'd me. And they were like, hey, we'll help you out. And I was like, what's the catch? I also posted a lot on Twitter, as you can see.
Ian shopping with Blackpink Sunbaenim. Don't worry, Blinks, you can post this picture. They're just close friends, I think. This is for all the Red Velvet fan accounts. Don't worry, Revelove, you can post this picture. They're just friends, I think. Wow, Ian is really popular among JYP artists. If you have a fan account for these groups, feel free to post.
I already know that these are very bad. I'm quite self-aware that I am so bad at Photoshop. It's actually pretty hard, man, doing it on Photoshop instead of using like a beauty app where it does it for you. Now I'm just thinking, should I have done that instead? Why am I dumb? Okay, so an AT's account actually reposted this picture on their story. Yoonho's treasure with 18.2k followers. That means over 18,000 people saw this picture of Ian. Okay, well, I don't want to brag or anything because I don't have a lot to brag about, but this is actually one of the better pictures that I photoshopped. The coloring is actually pretty accurate, and I think the scale of his face is actually pretty good based on the picture that I used. San, on the other hand, be straight up seducing these boys. Oh wow, he about to act up. San, you can't be doing this. You can't be making people act up in public. He really do be sucking on that glass so hard that it's literally vibrating, as well as his face. Oh god, the Photoshop is so bad. Okay, next we had a Stray Kids account repost Ian. Changbin's whore. Changbin, big beefy debt. K-pop fan accounts are scary. Guys, Ian Obard wanted me to share this picture of him with Stray Kids in exchange for toe pics. So just looking at all these comments, I think these people already know who Ian is. I think they do at least. Anyways, yay, Ian has infiltrated the Stray Kids fandom. Okay, so we had this multi-fandom account post Ian. We have Ian with his BTS bros, his 80s bros, and his GOT7 bros. Oh god! Okay, so I think these comments, I don't think these people know who Ian is. Hi cutie, can you follow me and like my post please? Are they just not gonna comment about Ian's face in all these pictures? So who's he? What's going on? Huh, never noticed him before. Well, now you do, you're welcome. What am I looking at? What's up with his face? Okay, there we go, there's the comment that we're looking for. Also, how rude. Should I reply as Ian and be like, hey, I got some work done a few weeks ago, still recovering, blue heart. Is this scary? Imagine this random account replying to you and you're like, who the hell is this? I do be traumatized. Don't be. Hee hee. This is scary! Okay, that's enough terrorizing innocent K-pop fans. So this account here reposted Ian shopping with the girlies. Ooh, who's that handsome man in the back? Oh god. Don't reply, don't reply, don't reply. I don't know, but I heard he's 5'10". As if that's something that you can be super proud of. Okay, here is another BTS fan account that I reposted. Googies. Huh? STD testing center. K-pop fan accounts are scary. K-pop fan accounts, man, I'm telling ya. I'll just pretend I didn't see anything. Anyways, there is something wrong with this picture. What are you talking about? He looks fine. Ian just has a big head. Don't be rude. I think his IQ is like 200. Should I reply? I don't think so. Blue heart. Oh wait, no! I don't think! Well, I'm glad Ian is making friends now. He was getting kind of lonely in his quarantine training camp. Did I say that before? I can't remember what Ian is doing and what lies I have told. Well, they're not lies, they're just made up facts. If you want to keep up with Ian's shenanigans, feel free to follow him on Instagram. Maybe he'll be an international K-pop idol since he can speak English. He can start doing collabs with YouTubers maybe. Oh, you know what? I think I saw this picture a while ago and scientists say it's fake, but I think it's real. The caption be like, which stands for, unbelievable.